So, last time I made a stream like this one, I forgot to actually try out one of the maps. But we're going to try it today. I think Scoundrel would be the best one. Let's go with the E11. Like how he's commanding them, even though he doesn't have any commander armor on.
However, Imperial forces are now advancing on your location. We're on our way to extract you, but you'll have to hold out until we arrive. May the force be with you.
Where are they gonna be at? How did I take no damage from that? Let's go over here now. Wait, is the stream lagging?
Be careful. Those shock troopers have heavy blasters. The enemy is in your zone.
Oh god. What the hell's going on?
Of the first pod.
Hold on. Trying to fix this stupid quality. Seriously, PlayStation has the worst streaming quality ever. It's not even my internet. My internet's perfectly fine. I checked it before I started this. Oh my god, bro. Seriously. Oh my god. Okay, so the stream didn't work, so I'm gonna try just saving this as a video. I don't even get why that happens. Seriously, I pressed L2 to aim, and then I went to press R1, not R1, sorry, R2, which is the trigger, and it pulled out my imploder, and I'm assuming I just lost that permanently now. Yep. Get him.
Our next wave has arrived. Be on the lookout for Imperial jump troopers.
I think I'll be able to hit him from here. Wait, what? Okay, this turret just I'm gonna vibe here for now.
Thanks for the drop pod we just sent you.
Not sure if I'm gonna grab that. Let me see what the enemy, one of the enemies are first.
Defensive positions, they're coming in again.
Okay, yeah, I can.
ATST in the zone.
Say ATST coming from. Oh god. Run! I'm actually happy this one's here, because on the very last one where there's two or three ATSDs, I can't be asked to. Perpetrator is freaking scared. I'm dead. 100%. Yeah. That probe droid is hiding behind the ATST.
You haven't lost this yet. Push back on those Imperials.
Aha. Uh-huh. F you. Okay, I gotta grab this and go that way. Got him! Bro, that was like the best combo. Die. I think that turret's still alive, is it? No, but this one is. Okay, it's not. And that's when you run. I just gotta kill him as I come over the hills. Thank you. I'm gonna grab this, is this right there.
Picking up enemy signals.
Under. Oh god, that's not good. That's really not good. I think their only way to get to me is through this log. And that way. There's gonna be an ATST.
We're capturing the escape pod.
Brace yourselves! ATST detected!
Yeah, that ATST is way over there. God, it came over before they did. No! Okay, I got it. No! You got me. I got the ATST and the pod though, that's like really good. Come at me, bro. Okay, I should be good now. I should be good now. Ah, I gotta use that on an ATST. Thank you.
exemplary. But more enemies are headed your way. Very impressive.
Okay, that's way over there. Got it. Alright, if they want to kill me, they're gonna have to come up here in order to kill me. Okay, so it's just Shadow Troopers. That's... haven't seen that happen before.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave.
Wait, hold up. I didn't even check if this is going well on YouTube. Oh, I forgot I'm not live streaming this. I'm saving this as a video clip. How is that possible? Oh, I just realized they're all probably still up there, so I could probably... grab that and dip out, because there's a little something over here that's gonna severely help me out. Hello. Come at me. Thank you. Hit me in the head. Go back. Oh, I know where this one is.
We've identified the position of another escape pod. Move on its location.
Enemy coming within range. Heavy ATST in the zone. Imperial convoy approaching your position.
Wait, I killed the AT. Oh, let's go. Like, insanely multi double triple kill. Holy frick, I killed like a billion of them. Perfect, he's dead.
The Empire is determined to wear you down. Hold fast.
Nice. Gotta go over here, grab that.
Defense position.
Gotta grab this because I think there's gonna be an ATS too. 10 plus enemies. It's nice to know. As long as there's no shock troopers or ATSTs, I'm cool with it. Die, freaking bastard. You too, die. No, you got me. Shock troopers are my least favorite thing in this entire game. I can deal with ATSTs, but I can't deal with shock troopers. They should have done is they should have made like one of the maps have a AT-AT that you had to. Like, I wish there could have been an entire like mission where you had to, like, kinda like, take down something. I don't know. Like, maybe an AT-AT. They have so much freaking health, too. You can die. Escape pod, like, right down here. It is.
Picked up another escape pod signal.
Okay, I gotta grab this thing, then I gotta go over here and hope they don't spawn over here. Oh god. Okay, I'm watching there. Because I know that's the only way they can come up to it. There's two normal guys left. One's right down there. Maybe if I go over here and throw it down. I can do this. Oh, it's dead. It's dead, yep.
Good job holding up the storm troopers.
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
transport.
Yeah! Let's get out of here!
Yeah.